Yeah, yo, bitch, she get jiggy with me. Keep that ciggy with me. Bitch, I'm Mad Max. You know why I got Ziggy with me.
Let's see what this new NF talking about, man. I don't know why, but I feel like this song finna be cold. New NF, let's get it.
Stunning on me, you get exposed. I don't wanna pick, then I bite bold. Doesn't go plat, it'll go gold. Keep it up front, I don't tiptoe. I'll be at the house trying to lay low.
Is the whole album sounding like this? We only 23 seconds in, but hold up. This sound like it's gonna be one of those. He came in smooth as hell, hold up.
Stunning on me, you get exposed. I don't wanna pick, then I bite bold. Doesn't go plat, it'll go gold. Keep it up front, I don't tiptoe. I'll be at the house trying to lay low. Ducking and dodging a promo.
Alright, we good. My bad.
Oh yeah, I sit on my roof like J. Cole. Thinking about how I'm so thankful. Subpar songs, I don't make those. Look at that car I paid for. Look at my life, I'm grateful. Hating on me, that's hateful. You know I hear what I aim for. Talking about risks, I take those. Then get air, be careful.
Millionaire still ride with the Draco. Court side of the game, Triple Tron got my name on it. That's how a typical day goes. I just left Nigeria.
Whoa. This nigga Cordae can still rap. I haven't listened to Cordae in about 5 years, I'll be honest. I was just never that big on like his music, all that lyrical shit. I'll just be honest, I was never that big on him. He said he a $1 million nigga still riding around with the Draco. Okay, Cordae, hold up.
Talking about risk, I take though. Millionaire still ride with the Draco. Court side of the game, Triple Tron got my name on it. That's how a typical day goes. I just left Nigeria, Lagos. I just met Kanye, Yezo. I was talking to God, but what's real or what's not? All he said was remain faithful. Okay, I get it, I got it, I'm with it, I'm about it. My crib is exotic, I'm blessed. Hey, we living chaotic, what's high off narcotics? But that's when my life was a mess.
Whoa. That flow switch up here. Damn! Cordae management team hit him up and they said, bro, you wouldn't believe who want to do a song with you. NF. He instantly got out his pen, he got out his notepad, and he was not playing. Cordae was not playing on this one.
That was remain faithful. Okay, I get it, I got it, I'm with it, I'm about it. My crib is exotic, I'm blessed. Hey, we living chaotic, what's high off narcotics, but that's when my life was a mess. Hey, we come from the bottom, we still at the bottom. I get high to really distress. Hey, I don't think y'all...
Wait, what did he just say? He said, we came from the bottom, we still at the bottom. He's literally married to the Serena Williams of this generation talking about he's still at the bottom. No, you're not. He got Naomi Osaka pregnant, and then he got the audacity to say that he's still at the bottom. Like, bro, you're at the complete opposite of the bottom. Like, complete opposite. Cordae Wallet, talk about the bottom. Nigga, you at the top.
A mess. Hey, we come from the bottom, we still at the bottom. I get high to really distress. Hey, I don't think y'all get the message. This world is built off misconceptions. Talking about greed, talk about envy, talk about money, then we talk about plenty. Talk about dollars, then we talk about pennies. Talk about drinking, then we talk about Henny. What we talking about? Lost souls at a crossroads. Money coming in large loads. I've been crossed, so my heart cold.
That's all we know. Stunning on me, you get exposed. I don't wanna pick, then I bite bold. Doesn't go plat, it'll go. I be at the house trying to lay low. Ducking and dodging a promo. Sit on my roof like J. Cole. Yeah, sit on my roof like J. Cole. Thinking about how I'm so thankful. Subpar songs, I don't make those. Look at that car I paid for. Look at my life, I'm grateful. Hating on me.
Bro, what are you about to say? Hating on me, that's hateful. One thing about NF is he's not like a super flexing rapper. Like, he's not gonna come out with chains and diamonds and a whole bunch of females in the video. Like, he a real, like, subtle flexer. Just listen to the song. He says, subpar songs, I don't make those. Look at that whip I paid for. Look at my life, I'm grateful. He be flexing on people. But, like, don't be flexing on him. It's kind of weird. He said, hating on me is hateful. And to be honest, it is kind of hateful to hate on NF because what is there to hate about NF? Can somebody please go down in the comments of this video and let me know what is there to hate about NF? Because I've been reacting to him for a couple months and I haven't found anything. I thought he said nigga one time. Sound like he said, nigga, you burned it. But, like, other than that, I mean, NF cool with me. Like, who hates on NF? Like, he's that guy. This song decent, man. Let's get back into it.
Look at that car I paid for. Look at my life, I'm grateful. Hating on me, that's safer. You know I hear what I aim for. Talking about risks, I take those. Then get air, be careful. Called on my dad and I told him I got you. You wanna retire, then do it your gut. Called on my grandma and told her it's time to move out of that basement. Let's get you a crib. Called on my manager, told him get ready. It's about to get busy.
He's just saying his grandma in the basement still? NF, you got millions of fans. You just dropped this fire album. Why is grandma still in the basement? NF just talking about, look at that car, I paid for it. Why is granny in the basement, though? You know what I'm saying? Like, why is granny in the basement? He said, pop still working and granny in the basement. NF, what's going on, man?
Called my dad and I told him, I got you. You want to retire, then do it your gut. Called my grandma and told her, it's time to move out of that basement. Let's get you a crib. Called my manager, told him, get ready. It's about to get busy. This record is... Called up the god and I asked him, you watching my back? He ain't say nothing back, but I heard what he said. When you see how I'm living, the answer is obvious. Ain't it when you go from poverty stricken and stressing about buying the groceries to not even having to look at the total, you know you've been blessed sharing the wealth.
He said we used to use food stamps, but now when I go check out, I don't even look at the receipt. That's tough.
You go from poverty stricken and stressing about buying the groceries to not even having to look at the total, you know you've been blessed sharing the wealth. Ain't no point in me keeping this all to myself. I ain't taking this money with me to my grave. Yeah, I might as well bless all the people I love. We talking about making a difference. I'm making one. Talking about risks I've been taking. I'm talking about dreams I've been chasing. I'm talking about lives I've been changing. I'm talking about family. Don't play with them.
Okay, and now hold up. Him and Cordae switching the damn flow up so damn fast, man. Hold up. I'm trying to catch this shit. God damn. We gotta run that back. He just started spazzing out of nowhere, like, god damn.
We're talking about making a difference. I'm making one. Talking about risks I've been taking. I'm talking about dreams I've been chasing. I'm talking about lives I've been changing. I'm talking about family. Don't play with them. That's a line you don't cross. No, low blows. Can't respect those. Gotta keep the loved ones close. That's all we know.
Stunning on me, you get exposed. I don't wanna pick, then I bite bold. Doesn't go plat, it'll go gold. Keep it up front, I don't tiptoe. I be at the house trying to lay low. Ducking and dodging a promo. Sit on my roof like J. Cole. Yeah, sit on my roof like J. Cole. Thinking about how I'm so thankful. Subpar songs, I'll make those. Look at that car I paid for. Look at my life, I'm grateful. Hating on me, that's hateful. You know I hear what I aim for. Talking about risks, I take those. Didn't get air, be careful.
Man, that was tough. I don't know if the rest of the album is sounding like that, but that shit right there was heat. Heat. I haven't heard another song off the album, and I think that one's my favorite. That one right there is my favorite. You know what? Fuck it. Out of every NF song I've ever reacted to, this one right here is my favorite. I'm going to be honest. Stunning on me, get exposed. I knew NF was going to handle business, but I didn't know what Cordae was going to do. I'll be honest. I did not know what Cordae was going to come on this song and do. He came on the track and he slid the entire verse. Like, other than he was talking about, like, he at the bottom still. I don't know what the fuck. You on the song with NF talking about I'm at the bottom. Other than that little shit, Cordae verse was heat. NF and Cordae was a cold combo. They gotta definitely make some more songs together. I appreciate y'all making it to the end. If you enjoyed the reaction, do not forget to hit the like button. That's all I ask. Just hit the like button. It's not that hard. Like, I promise you, it don't bite. It will not bite you. Yeah, I appreciate y'all watching this. If y'all have any other fire songs from the album you think I should check out, leave it down in the comments below. I appreciate y'all watching. I want y'all to take it easy and stay safe, and I'm gonna catch y'all in the next one.
I don't speak with no accent. If you want something foreign, you keep looking around. I'm as real as it gets in my city. If I ain't got enough, you can look out of town.